डायरेक्टर सर, टीचर्स एंड माय लवली स्टूडेंट, आई विश यू ऑल अ वेरी हैप्पी रिपब्लिक डे एंड बसंत पंचमी। वी आर हियर टू सेलिब्रेट 74th रिपब्लिक डे। दिस इज द डे आर 73 ईयर्स हैव कंप्लीटेड ऑफ कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन विच केम इनटू फोर्स ऑफिशियली। द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन वॉज रिटन बाय डॉक्टर बी आर अम्बेडकर। इट टुक 2 years, 11 months and 18 days to complete the Constitution of India. Do you know the meaning of Constitution? A Constitution is a system of rules and regulation according to which a country should run, so the country and the government can work for the welfare of the citizens. In simple words, the Constitution is the basic rule book of the nation. Now we are free to get education, free to go anywhere, free to do any job of our choice. I used free words many times, but do you know many of our freedom fighters have sacrificed their lives for this free word. If I talk about the time when our country was not independent, people have faced the slavery throughout the life. So many generations of our country faced the slavery. To come out of it, to have our own constitution, to have our own rules and regulations, I would not go into that, but I would correlate that constitution frame with our school rules and regulations. Teacher, students, you are at the best place in your life. I can say you are in a school. School is such a place where we are actually turning the face of our country. And my dear teachers, it is into your hands that you change the face of the nation. I am glad to be in this profession, and I always thank our teachers to help us at each and every step of school journey to grow. And it is definitely into teachers' hand to mold the nation, because the future nation is just around us. So many lives are passing from your hands where you can mold them and bring the change. I would like to even tell something to my students. What Gandhiji believe? What was the 2 things that Gandhiji believe? Non-violence and truth. Yes, you all can bring change by non-violence, by truth, by respecting your elders, by cleanliness and by hard work. So we will take a pledge today that we will keep our school clean, we will never ever say lie, we will never ever get into violence, we will always respect our elders. Do you promise me, student? Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.